cruise, and what a glorious Tuesday it is. We've got an amazing workout for you today. Chris in the back.
Hello.
Dwayne, I'm going a bit of a bottle green today.
Always match your shoes if they're from Reebok.
Yes, always match your shoes. Thank you so much to Reebok for backing us. We love the gear, they're so comfortable. You guys should check out their site. I know they're doing a lot of new things in the market. So, with that said, guys, I'm going to put them to the test a little bit today. And with your first section of your warm-up, you're going to spend 7 minutes practicing your double under skipping. So what that looks like is this. The rope passing underneath the feet twice. Now, there's a few drills we can practice for this. Quick and easy. Chris is going to demo one of them, which will be penguin jump. So he's going to do some penguin jumps for us. You'll notice it just jumps just like a normal skip, and just at the top, he's working on the timing, clapping the hands twice against the body. Another drill, I'll do one for you, is a slow, higher skip. Okay, so those are two nice drills you can practice for the day, and then maybe attempt some of the double unders. Spend 7 minutes on it, it's a great little warm up for you. The body a little bit. This is going to be quite a quick warm up, focusing more on mobility and range of motion. So we're going to do 10 thread the needles, then 10 Samson stretches, and you'll do 2 rounds of it. So here we go. Thread the needle, we'll start in a plank position. This will be for the advanced guys. Pushing through, trying to get the shoulder down to the floor. Next, we'll go onto the knees. And same concept, pushing the shoulder down to the floor, rotating the midsection. Next will be the Samson stretch. Chris is going to step out, lean back. And he's going to go down to the floor, elbow to ankle, and then turn in towards the knee. We swap legs, repeat. Lean back, elbow to ankle, twist in towards the knee. So, 5 per side, equaling 10 each round, and you're going to do 2 rounds. Now, today's learning point is we love to focus on intensity. Now, obviously, intensity only allows you to be intense relative to your ability to move fast, so your ability to move well. So, number one, we want to get you moving well. Number two, we want to add as much intensity to the workout as possible, and we're going to demonstrate this in a quick way. I'm going to ask Chris to do 5 6-point burpees. We'll actually do 3 just for time's sake. But 5 will be the number, and we're going to do the game afterwards just in a different way. And you're going to see the difference of how it affects the system. So, 6-point burpees, we're going to do 3 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Last one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so we can all agree that was a burpee.
Yes.
It was just done in a really slow way. So now what we're going to do is we're going to do the same movement, a burpee, but we're going to do them as fast as possible, okay, and we're going to see what the difference is. So 5, give me 5 of those. Down, up, down, up. That's it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, how do you feel?
Yeah, different.
Exactly. So you guys are going to do the same at home. You're going to do 6 nice slow burpees, then you're going to do 5 slow burpees, then you're going to do 5 really fast burpees, and you're going to see the difference it has in your system. And this is what you want to try to emulate to the best of your ability within these workouts that you ask for intensity, and that's going to drive your results. Today's workout is going to stay with that same movement pattern while the burpees. We're going to ask you to do an EMOM, so every minute on the minute, for 10 minutes. You will do 10 burpees. The idea is to do the burpees as fast as possible, and then give yourself a rest time with the rest of the minute leading into the next minute. If for any reason that the burpees are too much for you, so 10 is too much, you can scale down, maybe bring it to 8 or 5 burpees per minute, depending on your speed. If for any reason 10 is too little, which it should be fine, you're always welcome to take it up a little bit as well. You've got time at home to practice these minutes before you stop. You have different options for the burpee. We're going to do 1 or 2 of them now. Number one would be a step down burpee instead of what Chris demoed earlier. So stepping down, going flat to the floor, and stepping up. Or we just do an up down, which will rely less on the arms and more the legs. So, and up. That's it. Okay, so remember, bring the intensity, see how many rounds you can stay involved for. It ends up being 100 burpees over time. Smash it up the bottom.
Just.